guys. Today we're talking all about trend and color for summer and how you can match the right trend with the right person that you're going to be sending your flowers to. So Hannah, it'd be great to find out a bit more about you and a bit about what WGSN is.
Basically, we're a trend forecasting agency. Trend forecasting does sound a little bit magical, a little bit mystical, and it is, but it's really in-depth research. So whether that's traveling the globe, visiting amazing inspirational stores, and we're taking all this cultural information, bringing it all together, distilling it down, and then giving it to clients and ultimately ends up in store. A good example is the millennial pink that we're seeing everywhere at the minute. And that's something that we worked on 2 years ago, developed as a trend and a concept, and we're seeing it hit market now. So it's super cool.
Sounds like an amazing job.
It's a really fun dream job.
It'd be amazing to find out what you think the key colour trends are for this summer.
Of course, so there's two really cool things going on. The first of which is Colour Clash, which just all out and out, super high energy, playful brights. And these guys are a really good example of that. So in here you've got this gorgeous cerise, really fiery through, this beautiful coral as well. So it's all about these high energy brights. And the inspiration from this is really thinking about Eastern culture, so travel, really heavily pigmented colour, the beautiful things that can be found in other cultures.
I'm feeling very on trend about this right now because I'm wearing my hot pink shoes, got my hot pink lip. So yeah, do you approve?
Definitely, you get full marks from me.
Referencing this colour palette.
So these guys are doing the other thing that we're seeing trend-wise, which is super cool, which this is idea of tonality. So two colours of the same hue laid on top of each other. So whether it's a gorgeous blue like these delphiniums here, with this really nice purple coming through, which is something we're seeing quite a lot actually. As much as I talked about pink earlier, we've almost reached saturation point with certain pinks. So we're seeing these really icy, frosty lilacs coming through as something that's really new. So that in the mix, with this gorgeous yellow thrown in as well.
That's why you're wearing lilac today. You're so ahead of the trend. You heard it here first, millennial pink is over. So we always design our bouquets with trends in mind. It's really great to hear that we are following them so well and that we get your approval. Mm-hmm. It would be really interesting to find out who you think these bouquets would be great to send to.
So this one here, the colours in it are beautiful, first of all. But the thing about having yellow in here, it's a colour of optimism, well-being, energy. That's something that's perfect for a birthday or just to let someone know they're extra special. They're beautiful.
I love this bouquet. I think it's really fun.
I completely agree. The thing I really like about this one is it's a twist on a classic. So we're all familiar with the rose, but this guy's in a super nice on-trend ombre. So going for those really gorgeous golden tones, to the coral to the pink, symbolic of friendship and love, which is a beautiful message.
I think it's like the perfect bouquet to send to your best mate. You maybe haven't seen them for a while and you just want to say, like, I think you're awesome.
That's so nice.
Hannah, I've had such a lovely time chatting with you. Thank you so much for coming down today.
Thank you for having me.
You're very welcome. So the big question is, which is your favourite?
I think this one just nudges ahead. I just love that gorgeous yellow and the high energy. It's so summery.
I have to agree. It pips it to the post. So guys, we have our favourite. It would be great to find out which is yours.